हाँ मैम 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 यहाँ पे थोड़ा मैम लुक है मैम
मैम इधर मैम
थोड़ा
रशि मैम कैन यू लुक ओवर हियर प्लीज वाइल पेंटिंग प्लीज थैंक यू ब्यूटीफुल
रशि मैम हियर
The precursors, the pre-plannings for the beach plastic pollution is happening. So every day we have our eco champs, we have our local groups here, you know, who are all aligned Sochale. To various activities, be the Sochale, the Chakachak Bandra. All these whole groups are all involved in activities like painting the walls with the social messages, cleansing and cleanliness processes, the beach cleaning drives are on continuously, and the various campaigns to propagate the people, to counsel them to not use plastic because plastic is non-biodegradable, and the serious effects, the implications of the use of plastic, how much of loss how much of loss it has to the marine life, to the animals, to our cows, those who consume those who consume on garbage bins, they also consume plastics. So to create an awareness on a larger perspective, we have the United Nations who has propagated this campaign, and India is the global host, and we are very happy to be one of the torch bearers for this campaign of beat plastic pollution. And it is what is on the 5th of June, that's World Environment Day. We are having a beautiful song that is being sung by all the renowned singers in the film industry. That's going to be unveiled at the amphitheater on Carter Road on the 5th June. So we are all here, the celebrities are voluntarily being a part of it. Gracie mentioned to me that she was she wanted to be a part of this great endeavor. So I'm very thankful that the film personalities, the celebrities, in spite of the busy schedules, are removing time and being a part of this great initiative. This highly shows their concern for environment, and I really thank you, Gracie, for all your support, and you've been very kind in coming here and painting a few walls here with our volunteers. So it's a very philanthropic thought with the film industry, with people from the sports. Sachin Tendulkar has also spoken very much for the beat plastic pollution, and so have all the film personalities, right from Shraddha Kapoor to everybody has volunteered in this campaign with us, and I'm very grateful to them, the children of the Ajinkya Deva Patan School. So all, it's been a fantastic team. So I like
Bani Suran
very, very thankful to you for enlightening us about plastic pollution. We were not even aware. Most of the people are not really aware in detail how plastic is harming. I think water and air is the most important elements we depend on today, and that is getting polluted because soil is getting affected. I think each and every person can make a lot of difference. Even if we make small changes in our life, it will really help. I have also personally made some changes, like I use my own copper bottle, glass bottle instead of plastic, and I'm using the jute bags for my shopping. No more plastic. Small little changes can really help if each person will do for the soil creation. So I'm very, very thankful, and I congratulate you for this great campaign and helping Mumbai.
No, we made sure that Maharashtra, the first state which executed this ban plastic, and I think we've been very swift. The hotel industry, the restaurants, the shops, there has been a very strategic campaign that's been happening from the past 2 months, and we can see the on ground results also. As you know, Bombay is a very vibrant city. It does reciprocate to certain social aspects, and I think I should congratulate each and every individual who's played his role and who's done their bit in ensuring to beat plastic pollution.
Sir, I would like to say
your thoughts.
So see, I think every...
Yes.
You have turned this in?
No, it's fine.
Go
I think they will get.
How is it?
I think it is every young person's role to change their lifestyles and adapt to more sustainable lifestyles and plastic. I've realized that one single piece of plastic which I use for 5 minutes, one chocolate which is wrapped in plastic, will outlive me, my children and my great-grandchildren. It will always remain in the environment for 500 years. And like that said, that people are changing, and now I realize that whenever I order food, I never get it in a plastic container. I always get it in a paper or any other container, which is very good. And I think that we all should stop using single-use plastic, because that, if we do that much also, there will be a great impact. And in our lives, it will be a very small impact, because we have to avoid using straws or plastic plates and all of that. But as a whole, on the environment, it will create a big impact. So I think everyone should stop using single-use plastic and start adapting to biodegradable and recyclable things. And if you cannot reuse a single thing, please refuse it.
And now, out of plastic, the non-biodegradable plastic is obviously not to be used for, but there is reusable. Yes. Anything that you can reuse, you must use. So, anything that you can't reuse, you must refuse. That's what is the catch line for this World Environment Day, to beat plastic pollution.
And not only that, I've realized that even the air, what we breathe, has tiny microparticles, which is going to be very bad for our health. And even the human hormone system changes. It affects a lot. I'm sure the reason why we use plastic is because we don't realize that we are hurting someone. But on the whole, we are hurting a lot of people in the future. And even the oceans, the marine life is suffering a lot. There are 8 kg of plastic found in seabirds. The fishes are dying. It's very bad. And I think that later on, if we don't stop using plastic, the plastic will weigh more than the fishes in the sea. It's that bad. Because every minute there's one trash truck which is dumped in the ocean without even thinking of it.
It's great if we all realize and make a change in our lifestyle, because everywhere we see plastic today, and I'm very, very happy to know the awareness they have created in Mumbai itself, that all the hotels have now agreed to use the plastic instead of plastic straws and forks. They are using the paper. bamboo straws. So such small changes will also help a lot. So I would really like to thank everyone for coming here today and supporting this cause, and thanks a lot.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you.
Mr. David is from the United Nations.
Hi, how are you?
He's here, that's Sean. He is here especially. He was there yesterday. We did the beach cleaning at Warsaw.
Hi, Pastor.
Yes. Mr. Eric Song is with the United Nations.
Excuse me, थोड़ा
नहीं है। थोड़ा मैडम पीछे हो जाओ।
थैंक यू महराज, मैं कम्पीट कर रहा हूँ कि माइक पे सिर्फ महराज की आवाज इतनी जोर से कैसे आ सकती है।
सेटिंग है मेरे साउंड का।
हाँ, तो मैं भी कोशिश कर रहा हूँ कि मैं भी जरा जोर से बात करूँ कि अपनी भी किसी और की भी आवाज आए इस माइक पर। और महराज ने एक बात जो कही, आपको इनिशियली कही कि हाउ डू वी डिस्कार्ड प्लास्टिक। आई थिंक दैट इज द मेन ट्रबल, डू नॉट डिस्कार्ड प्लास्टिक। जैसे आप प्लास्टिक को डिस्कार्ड कर रहे हैं तो प्लास्टिक यहाँ आ जाता है और प्रदूषण फैलाता है। सो इफ पॉसिबल, इफ यू हैव यूज्ड एनी डिस्पोजेबल प्लास्टिक आइटम, keep it with you. There are enough recycling centers, there are bins, there are places, there are people who will collect it for you. Do not discard one time use plastic, that is the main thing.
Yeah.
If you cannot, on the famous line, if you cannot reuse it, refuse it. तो मैं आपको एक, मैं खुद ऐसी चक्कर में फंस गया था, अभी इतने सालों से हम लोग शोज करते हैं, हर शो में सामने प्लास्टिक के बोतलें रहते हैं, where you know keep sipping, whenever there's a little, कोई गिटार बजा रहा है तभी आप थोड़ा गले को lubricate करने के लिए प्लास्टिक की बोतलें रखते हैं। इस बार बैंगलोर गया था, मैंने प्रण ले ली कि मैं प्लास्टिक की बोतल से पानी नहीं पीऊंगा, और आई वाज रियली वंडरिंग कि वॉइस को क्या असर होगा, बट आई थिंक आई गॉट लॉट ऑफ स्ट्रेंथ आल्सो। साथ साथ आई थिंक प्रॉब्ली रमजान का महीना भी चल रहा है, तो उसी से भी सोचा कि लोग 10-10 घंटे बिना पानी पिए गए तो 2 घंटे कर लूंगा, और कुछ नहीं हुआ। आई मैनेज टू डू द शो वेल, एंड इन ऑल दैट वी गॉट अ प्लेज फ्रॉम द डायरेक्टर ऑफ बैंगलोर एयरपोर्ट टू मेक बैंगलोर एयरपोर्ट 100% प्लास्टिक फ्री। सो द न्यूज कैन स्प्रेड वंस यू मेक एन इनिशिएटिव। तो बस वी आर फ्रॉम अ जनरेशन वेयर वी वर एक्चुअली सर्वाइविंग विदाउट डिस्पोजेबल प्लास्टिक, वी वर ओके विद दैट। फिल्टर पानी से आराम से पी लेते, आजकल रेस्टोरेंट से जाके ही पूछते मिनरल वाटर, बॉटल वाटर। तो जो यंगस्टर्स है, देयर इज नथिंग रॉन्ग विद द फिल्टर्ड वाटर, जस्ट ट्रस्ट इट, कीप योर इम्यून स्ट्रॉन्ग, एंड ट्राई जितना हो सके टू यूज बॉटल वाटर। अनलेस कोई उपाय नहीं है, देन डेफिनेटली गो अहेड विद इट, बट ट्राई एंड मेक मिनिमम यूज ऑफ दैट, एंड इफ यू आर यूजिंग इट, मेक श्योर दैट यू कीप इट विद यू and put it into recycling places rather than just throw it out of the window, out of the house, or into the garbage.
ये होता है अनुभव का असर। देखा कैसे कितनी सारी चीजें जो मुझे नहीं पता थी, मुझे सीखने के लिए जिन्होंने वर्सोवा बीच क्लीनिंग का एक्चुअल इनिशिएटिव जो लिया था वो पूजा जी हैं। द अफरोशा का अगर आप नाम सुनते हो तो पूजा जी वाज द वन टू एक्चुअली सपोर्ट हिम एंड मेक हिम व्हाट ही इज टुडे। थैंक यू सो मच पूजा जी एंड बामला फाउंडेशन, वेरी थैंकफुल।
I try and stay away from the mic. I rather go out in the morning for my walk and I travel garishly steam very much. It's what I'm always taking photographs and then sending it to Prakash Gohilji. Things are wild, the kachra here and kachra there, and they promptly move it. But I believe very strongly
He's
that
very
you
scared
know,
of you.
Not at all. Not at all.
Where is Pooja going to tweet next?
No, I believe very strongly that I'm a Bandra girl. People ask me, where are you from? I say Bandra before I say Bombay or Mumbai. Or I say anywhere else. So the point is that I love this part of town and I've grown up here. I am who I am because I am a Bandra girl. And it's a shame when I see my fellow citizens and I see my neighbors kind of completely disregarding the banner that they claim to love very much, it's not enough to merely blame and point fingers at the authorities. We have to begin with ourselves. We have no problem discarding garbage. We have a huge problem going and picking up that garbage. Why? If you can discard it, I can pick it up. If I can discard it, you can pick it up. So, I mean, the jewelry that I wear is made out of actually recycled rubber tubes. So the thing is that the change must begin with you. Enjoy your cup of coffee. Take a cup from your home. Don't take that cup that Starbucks or whoever gives you and discard it in 5 minutes. These little things go a long way, guys. So if you really love Bandra, then walk your talk. Go out there. If you see a citizen, if you see your neighbor discarding something, stop and tell them, hey, this is not what you should be doing. We've got to help the authorities to help us. We've just become a bunch of, you know, blamers and people. It's very easy to go online and tweet and retweet. But how many of us actually walk our talk? And there's a great line that I read.
Very nice.
You know, it says that we do not inherit the earth from our parents and ancestors. We borrow it from our children. So I do believe that we owe a lot to the future generations. And we owe a lot to ourselves. If you love Bandra, then don't litter for God's sake. And pull up your neighbors. All of us are supposed to be educated people living in the H ward. Why is there so much of garbage that's coming out of here? Why are we dumping all our stuff so indiscriminately? So can we just please kind of be a little bit more conscious and begin with ourselves? Only then constantly it's, oh, the BMC this, oh, this one that. It's not enough to blame people. Begin to pick up one piece of plastic, and that one piece of plastic will go long way. So I've said enough. Now let's go see the painting, sir.
Pooja ji, pehle dil hai ki manta nahi to bara baba. Har baat hai aapki dil manne laga. Everything whatever you say, dil manta hai. Pooja ji, thank you so much. Thank you each and everyone. Let's paint, let's send the message across, beat plastic pollution, and let's all take a pledge.
जब कह रहे थे तभी कर लेते, अभी पता नहीं नया नया क्या आएगा. Yes.
पूजा जी, we start with your thoughts.
My thoughts are simple. Be the change. Begin with yourself. It's not enough to merely blame the authorities and blame people and say that, hey, why is our environment or why is our neighborhood not clean? We've got to think about how we discard single-use plastic. Why we use single-use plastic? There are little changes that one can make. Whether it begins with kind of carrying your own cup to a Starbucks and kind of instead of taking a cup that is going to be thrown away, like Shan said earlier, not using a plastic bottle that is going to be discarded immediately after use. Carrying a bottle from home, carrying water from home. These little things go a long, long, long way. And like I said earlier, there's a great line I read which said that, you know, you do not inherit the earth from your parents or ancestors. You borrow it from your children. So we need to think about the future. It's not just ours to use and say, oh, we're not going to be alive in 50 years, so who cares anyway? If that's the way it's going to be, then there's going to be no earth left. So let's kind of really kind of, I mean, the Bandra that we grew up in.
Yeah.
There was not so much junk and there wasn't so much of filth. But I believe that citizens have become a little apathetic. We don't care about what's happening beyond our houses and our air-conditioned cars and our air-conditioned homes. So we need to go out there and take charge. And I kind of applaud Asif for taking this stand. I think beautifying Bandra in this manner and painting the roads, etc. A little art, a little beauty goes a long way. So, you know, if it prevents people from kind of throwing something there or spitting or kind of junking, I think then that's fantastic, you know. And I think it's going to be finally left to us artists to say some really provocative things and do some really provocative things. So I think we've got to go out there, and Shan's put his energy and love into making this lovely song. So let's kind of just go out there and make Bandra what it was before and make the earth what it was before.
Completely agree with Pooja, and of course, you know, a lot of us take to social media to vent out our feelings, but rather than that, I think step out and do things like that makes a lot more sense. And you know, make an example of yourself. Like, I mean, everything that you said is all I'm going to echo again.
Yeah, just little things yeah, go a long way.
Just every little thing. And of course, when you talk about beautification, it's about a lot of it is to with cleanliness also. So even if you have beautiful, now we're going to be going here painting, and along that side, if you're going to have you know, some wafer packet or some bottle around, it's not going to look nice. So try and avoid these things, keep these things, don't litter around. If you have to use disposable plastic, then keep it with you. And there are enough recycling centers that you can take it to, or there are people who can collect it for you. But figure it out, don't just throw it.
Yeah, H Waste Ward and MCGM supports this beat plastic pollution. State government has come up with a policy to ban plastic. Plastic actually not, we are not considering only plastic, dry waste. It's a wealth. We can reprocess, we can again bring it to the environment. Again, we can reuse it. So it's not a waste. We should not litter. We should keep the city clean and we can process the waste. Reduce, reuse, recycle. This is the mantra, and nowadays with plastic pollution. Don't use plastic. BMC will support this kind of cause with all heartedly. Thank you.
See, I think every young person should make it their responsibility to not use plastic, because a plastic piece which I'll use for 5 minutes, like, you know, Cadbury, the packet will remain in the environment will outlive me, my children and my great-grandchildren. And then apparently we are breathing plastic also now, because there are small tiny microparticles which are there in the air. And the marine life is also depleted because of plastic, which is very wrong.
So in today's world, like Madam rightly said, we don't empathize with everyone. Why don't we just pick a dog, for example? We don't empathize with a dog. When a dog goes, stray dogs, they roam around, they go around to the bins. How do they get food? They feed on plastic. Now, if we're going to waste that plastic, there's going to be so many toxins that are going to be intoxicated inside them. So we need to learn to empathize. And like we talk about ourselves being educated, we're wasting everything. So even though we say we're educated, are we really educated? So we should learn to really empathize and empathize with our environment, because 10 years down the line, it's us who are going to live in this. That's why the youth should be involved to
in this entire thing. I agree, and I would like to butt in there, because I think down the road, sir, we have a corner where all the young people sit and
yes.
eat every evening. And when I go for my walks in the morning, I find the maximum amount of kachra and plastic over there. When we used to hang around at tiffin and all, when we were young, we would kind of pick up the stuff that we would kind of, you know, we would not leave it on the road. So hello, the youth of Bandra and the youth of Mumbai, can you please get a little bit more responsible? Like, you rightly use the word empathy. Can we use more empathy towards the next person, towards every living being? And then I think together we can kind of make huge changes.
Thank you.
Well, they started all the way from my... You guys have been here for like 3 days.